Good afternoon, guys, and today we are here at Universal Studios in Orlando, and today we're going to be checking out the
You thinking about Halloween?
Yeah.
We're in Christmas. How dare you think about Halloween?
I'm thinking about Halloween right now.
We're going to be doing the holiday parade.
Yeah, we're going to be checking out the holiday parade, guys, and also we're going to be checking out every single decoration here of Earl the Squirrel, and we're probably going to meet Earl the Squirrel.
Oh, yeah, because there's a meet and greet for Earl the Squirrel.
Yeah. It's going to be an awesome day, seeing a bunch of Christmas stuff, and I can't wait to see the parade. That's going to be awesome for sure. We already said the tribute story. If you guys haven't seen that, I'll click the link down below or up here. You guys can like find it and check my other video out. You know what I mean? All right, guys. Enough talk. Let's just get this video started. So starting with the entrance of the arches, we do have the Universal's Holiday Parade star right here, which they put up every year. And then they put up a huge medallion, which is decorated, bigger than the Halloween Horror Night medallion.
It's only bigger because of the
decorations, yeah. Yeah, you can see all the decorations for the arches too. Like, you see that right over there, over here. This one looks amazing. I love this. Look at all these decorations. Look at the lampposts. They have the Santa hats on the lamps. And they do have the Scooby Gang right here. Like, there's a lot of decor here. They even put the lights up top. Which one? Oh, the big reef? Yeah. Yeah. I like that one too. This is where the beginning of the parade is gonna be at. They're gonna open those doors over there, and then the parade starts from here and it ends from here. So it's gonna go over here and all the way over there, all around the park. Not all around, all the way through. They're gonna go cut through over there, like right here near Starbucks, and then it's gonna come right over here through Transformers and then through this street, and it's gonna end right over there. The best spot that you really, really want to be at, to see it twice, it's either there from the beginning, either here or over here. Oh wait, no, never mind. It says no parade view, please. So either over there or here. Look at this. This is Earl the Squirrel's sleigh. It's full of acorns for sure. Look at his sleigh. Oh my goodness. That's crazy.
This is where he does his meet and greet.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I guess we're gonna be meet and greeting him right now. We're gonna be waiting for him. And then we're gonna be checking in the rest of the park, especially the Christmas tree. All right, so Cindy just talked to a cast member.
Team member. They'll come for you.
A team member that the parade starts at 5:30. So that's good. Me and Cindy are gonna be waiting at the tree because we wanna be at the tree because everybody says that's a good spot to be at.
I think it's cute because you see the parade passing by and then you see the tree behind the parade. I don't know, I like it. It's also cute when you're here because it's first coming out.
And then the end too, so you get double take.
It's cute here because it's coming out and it's coming straight towards you. But I just like it where the tree is. It gives more like Christmas, like all together. Woo!
Woo! Hey! How are you?
Ready for Christmas?
Hey, he's got his sleigh ready. Ready to go.
I know. I feel the same way you do. Yeah.
You have a lot of acorns, by the way.
He has to be prepared.
Are those for you or for the get for you? Those are for you?
At least he's honest.
Yeah, at least you're honest, you know.
Yeah. Because if he was a liar, he would have been on the naughty list.
Yeah.
So he didn't lie.
You want to take a picture?
Yeah, let's see it.
All right, so that was a good experience. We never met Earl the Squirrel in person, like the real meet and greet.
I think it's because he's becoming iconic. Like, he's the icon of Universal Science. Yeah. You know, like how Grinch is of the Islands of Adventure?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's what's happening. I think that's why there's a meet and greet. I love it.
Since we're done with Earl the Squirrel, we're going to be checking out the main street of San Francisco.
Where the Christmas
tree
is
at. Yep.
Hello.
Hey.
Hello.
How are you? Merry Christmas.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Well, welcome. We're here celebrating the holiday season. Santa brought us with him, you know, to spread Christmas cheer.
Okay. How come you guys are tall and she's tall?
We were made this way.
Yeah. Every snowflake is different.
We have to hang the garland on all the doorways and the tree on top of the Christmas tree.
Gotcha.
The snow is all safe and protected.
Gotcha. Oh, so you guys did all that?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
Just a little.
I love it. I love it.
Too crazy. Yeah, Claus likes to put her.
I love the medallion in the beginning, though. With the arches. The arches
like
and the medallion. Oh, my God.
Claus design. Yeah. We just helped it up.
You guys want to take a picture?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Hello. Hi. Oh, my God. You guys have two boxes. Oh, my God. Gingerbread. Oh my God.
Yeah. Maybe next time we'll get some.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
And then
Joy.
That's it.
That's it?
We have the whole Christmas season to learn more words.
Oh man. That's awesome though. Yeah, I liked it. I liked it. Hello.
Hi.
Oh my God, I love your outfit. Your outfits are awesome.
Yeah, you want to hear a Christmas joke?
Yes.
Okay, where do polar bears store their money?
Bank?
The snow bank! You were really close.
I know. I was like, oh my God! Oh my God! Oh, yeah, yeah. I think I remember you from last year.
You still remember me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
There's no puddles today.
But last year, you were during at the parade. We were sitting at the curb. Uh-huh. There was a puddle in front of us, and you were like, puddle! And you're like, yeah!
Sorry, I can't control myself.
No, we got excited. We were like, yes!
It's okay. They're my favorite. Yes. I miss it.
Oh, squeak.
I was trying to talk about puddles, and puddles are my favorite.
Yeah,
someday I'll have some puddles to jump in.
Yes.
I'm sure you will. You will.
And here we are at the big Christmas tree, the main tree that we've all been waiting for. And it looks amazing. Very, very fat, very, very big. Now, let's go find Earl the squirrel. All right, he's coming out. He's coming out, or the squirrel's coming out. Is he chewing up the wires again? Yes, he is. Of course he is, of course. Is it the blue lights? Yes, it is the blue lights, yeah. His favorite lights to chew on, the blue lights. Look at him. You're the squirrel! That's cool. So me and Cindy are going to be waiting right here, right in front of the tree, because this is one of the best views that you can actually get with the parade. But what time is it right now? It's 4. So we're going to be waiting here for an hour and a half for the parade. I'm sad that I didn't do anything for Minion's Land, because I really thought that they're going to put like maybe some little decoration here, maybe some wreaths over here, but looks like they didn't do anything. I'm a little sad, but they should have done something, you know, at least like put decoration all over the buildings, but they didn't. I don't see one Christmas decoration around it, but it's okay. So there is really nothing here to see anymore. We literally checked all the around the park. That's all we got for you guys. But right now we're gonna be waiting at our spot for the Christmas parade, and I'm very excited to see that because we did get a good spot for that. I'll catch you guys at the parade whenever it starts. Here it comes.
my baby's just the cutest.
Puss in Boots! Hey!
It's a cheating!
That's the most wonderful time of the year! With rat pies and stink bugs, roadkill and worm grubs and wax for my ear!
This is going to be the best
Christmas ever, and we're going to do it together. Says Joey. Oh my God.
Thank you.
but look at the tree.
The tree's so beautiful. Oh my god, that was awesome.
That was awesome. You like that tree part?
I know, we've never seen that part before.
Yeah, we never ever seen it.
We've never been by the tree before.
Yeah. Alright, so we just got done with the parade and with everything, so we just got to the park. What do you think of the parade?
You know, everything's pretty much the same, but the only thing that was brand new, for me at least, because we never done it, was the part at the end when Santa turns on the tree.
Yeah.
Me and Mateo, for some reason, we always, always, always sat in the beginning of the parade. Like, that's the only place we ever sat in. So we didn't even know that Santa did that. Yeah. And then, for some reason, I was like to Mateo, can we sit, like, in front of the tree? Because it looks so pretty all lit up. You know? And then we got there and it wasn't lit up. So we were kind of like, oh, okay. And then I guess Mateo heard someone saying that Santa turns it on. So then when we got to the end and Santa did turn it on, I was like, oh my god, this is the cutest thing ever. And then it like confetti, I was
yeah,
like.
Yeah, it was like, that spot was like the perfect spot that you ever wanted. Because you get to see the lights, the floaties right in front of you, the balloons right in front of you. Like, it was amazing. Like, I love that spot. Yeah. I would do that spot every single time, and yeah, it was amazing.
That's our spot now.
Yeah, that's for sure our spot. Every yeah. time, for the first time of every Christmas of Macy's Parade, basically. Every Macy's Parade for the first day when it opens, so that's our spot right there.
I hope they change it up, though. It's, yeah. You know, it's still the same parade.
Yeah.
But since that, you know, like, I want to see Dora the Explorer. I want to see SpongeBob SquarePants. Yeah. I want to see Trolls.
Yeah.
Because Trolls is out now. What else? What else is something that we want?
Harry Potter. Maybe yeah. Harry Potter, yeah. How come there's no Harry Potter? You know, yeah. Death Eaters. Hey, yeah. Hey, Universal. Come on out.
Harry Potter's, you're right. Something like
Men in Black. Never know. You never know. Yeah. Universal, we're giving you ideas here, okay? But other than that, we did see Earl the Squirrel. The squirrel was amazing. He was awesome to me.
I'm so glad we started with that because he was so cute. Yeah. I got so happy. Like I said, I was like, are you excited for Christmas?
Yeah, he was awesome. And we saw all the decorations in the tree.
Yeah,
and
that was great.
And we didn't, like I said earlier, our investigation is closed because Greg the Llama, they didn't put anything there for Greg the Llama.
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
I didn't see anything either. I looked everywhere for it, and I didn't see one single thing about it. So our investigation for Greg the Llama is closed.
Yeah.
So
somebody's going to figure it
yeah.
out.
Yeah. All right, guys. Well, this is going to be it. I had a lot of fun. Sydney had a lot of fun. And as always, guys, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to this video. And we'll see you again next time. Peace.